If you owned a home computer in the late 80s and 90s, you probably caught some of the demo scene that existed. Indeed, there are a few classical demos for the Electron, which combine scrolling messages, games, and slideshows. But the Electron never really had a strong home demo scene. The BBC fared better, probably because you could do more with it. Demos were written, however, and Sunburst is one of the most visually astonishing. It originally appeared as a type-in listing in Electron User magazine. Now, of course, it doesn't really do anything more than show you pretty graphics, and unless you've got some appreciation of the Electron's memory map, you're unlikely to find it a major excitement. The reason it's worth a peek, though, is that I simply think that it's one of the most stunning demos of all time. All of the action that you see is taking place on a single screen, and if you set this demo to music, it almost takes on a life of its own.